Hey everybody, my name is Dream here, and welcome back to The Floor is Lava. Now, if you enjoy this video, click that like, smash that like button. And also, if you are at all new to the channel, click that subscribe button. Also, click that cute little bell, ding, to never miss another video that I upload. Also, to become minor. Yeah, as you can see from my score, I've kind of done a lot. Okay. 8. Not too good. Not good at all, really. It's been a few days since I've played it, but yeah. I figured out something new with this. Bloom. Dang it. Also, comment down below what you think that I should play, and I will certainly play it. As long as I can play it on my phone, I will play it. And if it's free, then yeah. Okay, 16. Not good. Well, not too good. But it's okay. No! No, and there was a rocket there! No! Are there any power-ups? Close. Dang it. Oops, sorry. Wow. No! Are you serious? No! Okay, so then... Comment what I'm doing wrong. Like strategies that I should try. How come I haven't seen a power up yet? Eh, 50, okay. It's pretty good. Coin pass. Also, if you didn't know by now, you can see how many extra lives I have by the top left corner. How many coins I have by the top right corner. Also, what my score is in the top middle corner. I meant the top middle corner. Sorry, getting words mixed up. The top middle, not the top middle corner. Sorry. Okay. Ooh, what is that? No! Okay. Oh, that was a close one. Come on. Can I make it to the heart? Yes. Now, at the bottom, do you see how it says challenge? Score 15 plus points 3 times in a row? That's what I need to do. I was right there. The floor is lava. The floor is lava. Once I die this time, I'm going to end the video. Let's try and make this a long life. Okay. Well, that does it for this episode of The Floor is Lava. If you enjoyed it, smash that like button. And until next time, bye bye.